The advantage of synchronous communications in a learning environment is that it's very much like a Skype group chat, something that young people are very comfortable with and allows for a little more dynamism and interaction than an asynchronous video in which students can respond to but not in real time.